immediately. Then not negotiate with terrorists. Resist and we will use lethal force. I repeat. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists! This and we will use lethal force!
Got your lethal force right here, asshole! What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
Witch!
Shinra, they're trying to take out the pillar! I know.
I have to go back. Barrett and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sir, I'm going too. I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it. Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys. Help is coming.
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Martin. Gotta do my part to clear the path before you steal the show.
Tell me about it. See how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
I repeat, this is a...
What the... Avalanche!
Hostile contact! One target! Engage!
You're mine. Battle back. Was never in doubt. Concentrate. Finish this. It's over. Let's go.
Biggs!
Is Wedge?
Don't worry. He'll bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that... comfort. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
First class. down your weapon and surrender. Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
That was a close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith, there's a bar in the center of town, Seventh Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on. Seventh Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Hey,
come on!
How else are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die!
Close it!
No, sir! I will not obey that order! This way, everyone! Quickly! Quickly!
You can't just... Wait!
Wedge! Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Get out of Sector 7, please! We need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6! Anywhere but... You all have to get out of Sector 7! Now! Please!
Hmm? Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with the pillar?
Well, there's still time. But...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches!
What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait! The Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
What are you doing here? Get
That's
out
it.
Before you get yourself killed.
Oh, God! Look out! No! Oh, no!
Look out! It's gonna crash!
Another way to get there.
What the hell was that explosion about? There's a way out over there.
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
It'll take you to Walmart.
Finally. Hold on.
Go!
Oh, you poor thing. I know it must hurt, but you've got to be brave now, okay?
Come on, keep moving this way. Hey! Hey! Over here! Come on!
I'll take you to her. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything?
No need to rush.
Are you hurt?
Steady now.
Oh, thank God the kids made it out of time.
Come on, we've got to go.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
Will someone tell me what the hell is going on? We just have to rush.
Leave everything alone.
Get to Walmart now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving.
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty, I've been looking everywhere for you.
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
Stop! That way's already...
Please, we need to get through.
This is it,
isn't it?
Get the hell out of my way!
Almost there.
There's still...
No, it's not working.
Ah!
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all. Change of plan. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
Please be okay. Hold on, Marlene. I'm coming for you. You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on. Tell you what, we'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
You led us on a merry chase.
Song.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
Damn it!
You want to explain yourself, partner?
Hand slip.
Where's Aerith?
I sent her to Seventh Heaven to get Marlena.
And Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay.
We can still stop this. Right?
Yeah.
Then let's keep moving.
And where do you think you're going? Come out wherever the hell you are!
Calling lightning.
Man, you suck at hiding!
Try this.
What's up, guys?
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Going in. Sorry.
Nothing to it.
You're done. Get ready. It's over.
Bring it. It's over.
Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me. Save us all some time and give up.
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
What was that?
unlucky day, because I never miss.
Thank you.
Jesse!
Just try to hang on.
So dramatic. I just wish that I could have had you over again. Everyone with Mom's cooking. I really wanted to believe. We could.
Yeah. You owe me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think... Oh, no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
You, yeah. You hear me? Think you can come up in here and do what you want? We gonna take it?
Barry!
Tifa! Get your ass back up now! Chopper's gonna chew you up!
Still alive and kicking?
Damn right. Leading man sticks around to the credits roll! Keep moving if we want to make it that far. You ready?
Yep.
Miss me!
next, asshole!
Sorry, losers. Gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, coming right up.
Yeah?
No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now. You ain't got shit on us. Careful, it's quick.
Yeah, quick and run it away, baby.
Let's do this. That's your choice, huh? I just don't either.
Come on.
still in it. Do your thing.
Get cocky now.
Don't move.
Confirmation.
How do we stop it?
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I found Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene! My Marlene! What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Sir, you're lost. Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancients. Who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been compressed.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Separation imminent. Evacuate
the area immediately. No.
If we don't get the hell out of here before we gotta make something.
Yeah.
Make that.